New research shows sex and gender are mapped in different parts of the brain, and both have unique influences on people. Researchers used brain imagery, interviews, and other data collected from nearly 5,000 9 and 10-year-olds over a 10-year period. Sex was defined as physical anatomy and gender as attitudes, feelings, and behaviors. The study's authors believe sex and gender should be considered separately in order to better understand the brain. Scientists also say both heavily influence behavior, health, and the human experience. We're back after the break.